All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, how are you?
Good, thank you. Appreciate being on the show again.
Yeah, lots of stuff to talk about. Some big news was out today. And before we get to that, I just want to ask you, last time you and I talked back in October, you talked about the acquisition of Kai Laboratories and how you wanted to see productivity increase there. It seems that that's happened. So are you happy with where Kai Laboratories is as far as, you know, the first few weeks of operation with Empower?
Yeah, we really are. I mean, one of the, you know, the areas that we looked at with this acquisition was how could we leverage the infrastructure that we already have operationally, whether that's human resources or accounting, you know, business systems, because we felt that that was some of the big areas of need in the Kai Laboratory business model. So we really got through a lot of that very quickly, and we found ourselves really jumping on accounts receivable and collecting cash that was, you know, out there and available, setting up new processes, and all of a sudden starting to drive, you know, fresh new business volume through business development activities into the Kai medical system. The result was we had a much stronger kind of first month than we probably even anticipated. And we found ourselves setting, you know, already what we, you know, looking at historical record numbers of volume for Kai medical.
Yeah, there's a number of industries that are looking for exactly what you're doing as far as testing is concerned. You know, there's so many to name, but one of them, the most interesting one, is film and television, because they need to get productions back. And as you know, on a film set, there's a lot of people there. So they're testing sometimes one, two, and three times a week in order to make sure they protect the actors and also their technicians as well. And that leads into today's news, which is significant because you've been given a very big contract in that particular sector.
Well, you're exactly right. So the Screen Actors Guild that is really governing the policy or setting the policy for film and television productions in the United States, their recommendation is that all participants in the active shoot have to get tested three times per week. So it's a very significant requirement, produces very significant volume of specimen collections and then ultimately testing. Film and television is one of the industries that we've been focused on in our outbound activities through Sun Valley Health and also through Kai Medical. And we were, you know, very fortunate to get another big order that came through just Friday, late Friday afternoon, for another production that's commencing starting 2 weeks from now, and it's going to run for 4 months. That production is very large scale, and it's anticipated that will be, you know, at least 9,000 specimens over a 4 month period. So it's a very significant production for sure.
And I would imagine that these types of production, there's so much going on because the Netflixes, the Apple TVs, the Amazons, all they need content. And in order to get that, they have to have people working. So it becomes imperative to make sure that there is testing. So now when you get a television budget of whatever it is from $20 to $60 million, a big portion of that has to be testing.
Well, they, you know, and sadly, it's just a requirement to even operate. And so the productions, you know, rightly said, I mean, these are, you know, multi-million dollar productions, and there's so many of them, there's a backlog because the content is required. So you're talking billions of dollars as an industry that has been, you know, severely impacted. This is now kind of a new cost of doing business, and it's a requirement to operate. So they have to do it. They have to figure out, you know, who will you partner with for specimen collection? Who will you partner with from a laboratory standpoint? And one of the key attributes for Kai Medical Laboratory and why I think we're getting these new follow-on orders is our quality and our turnaround time. You know, our team of lab scientists and technicians are getting the turnaround done. We're using our technology to communicate the results because you're dealing with very sensitive data here, and you're dealing with you know, famous people, you know, actors, and, you know, we have to be very careful and very cautious with the information that we generate from these specimens.
And last question, Steven, this one calls for 9,000 tests over that 4 month period. Is there lots of capacity left for other productions as well and other sectors as well? Because I imagine it's getting quite busy at Kai Laboratories.
Well, we're busy, and we're very grateful and thankful that we are busy. To answer your questions, we actually have quite a bit more capacity available. So we, running on a daily double shift, can process 4,000 specimens per day, which is a significant amount of volume. We have the space in the lab for staging and managing the incoming specimen collections or incoming specimens. And so we absolutely can take on more capacity and volume to meet demand. We're working very hard with film and television. We're working very closely with tourism and hospitality at this point in time. We're working in conjunction with our partner Loop Insights on our contact tracing initiative together. So we are definitely going after major commercial sectors with this need for tracing and testing.
Absolutely. Well, Steven, congratulations on the contract. We look forward to talking again real soon.
Thanks, Steve. Appreciate the time.
All right. Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of the very busy Empower Clinics.